Today, you will learn everything you need to know about video upscaling. We'll start with the digital zoom. Then, you will learn how to upscale to 4K or 8K using a high-quality upscaling algorithm called SuperScale. All of that using DaVinci Resolve Studio. In my opinion, the best video editor. Here I have a 4K timeline with a 1080p video inside. You can see that the video is small compared with the entire frame. To understand why, let's see the project settings. In the master settings, you can see that I have the 4K resolution, and what is important for us to check is the image scaling. In the input scaling section, I have center crop with no resizing. Now, we have three options to resolve that. All are useful depending on your creative choice, but I will go with scale, full frame with crop. When I press save, you see that the image is covering the entire frame now. This is a fast method and will work on your entire timeline, but you will lose the quality. I don't want to do that, so I will revert my changes in the project settings and let me show you what SuperScale can do for you. SuperScale sets a very processor intensive and high quality upscaling algorithm that actually creates new pixels for the resized image. I have the exact 4K timeline with the same 1080p video inside. To activate the SuperScale method, you will need to go to clip attributes and change none with 2x, 3x or 4x. These are the only standard options that you can use. Let me explain and you can save this cheat sheet. The most common scenario at this moment is using a 1080p video. If you use 2x, the result will be 4k. Using 3x will be almost 6k. And using 4x, the result is 8k. The rest is self-explanatory. I will select 2x now, and then new options will be enabled: sharpness and noise reduction. Depending on your source file, you could have different results. Please try them all. I think it's better to show you some examples. Be careful when using high sharpness because that will sharpen also grain and noise in the image. I prefer in this case to go with medium sharpness and low noise reduction. Also, according with the resolve manual, sometimes it's recommended to use the noise reduction in a separate step in your workflow. Now we can reach another level by upscaling a 1080p to 8K. Let's change the timeline resolution to be 8K. And let's superscale our footage with 4x option, and the result will be an 8K video. In the end, let's have an overall comparison between digital zoom in, superscale to 4K or 8K using a 4K timeline. Bye bye!